Well, hello there, everybody. This is a true nerd here, and we are playing a brand new game that's just released. I don't know if it was early access or what, but it is called The Last Time. I have no idea what it's about. It looks like kind of like a bit of an RPG-ish, maybe point-and-click adventure. We'll play this for a while, and people can at least get an idea of what this game is all about. And okay, let's go a new a game-o. As you wish. Buckinghamshire, England, 1976. Jesus, some big ass pixels. Yes, it can get dull. Entertain me. Sing a song. How about a song? Perfect. I'm sure. Staff Jim. Well, this looks like it's a fairly text-heavy game.
This is Dispatch calling officers Glover and Price.
Repeat, this is Dispatch calling officers Glover and Price. See, you guys get to endure my wonderful British accent. Isn't that nice? It sure is nice. I think it's nice. I mean, I don't mind listening to myself. Yeah, they're gonna go get a burglary. Or attend to a burglary. Empty by the time they got back. Affirmative. Do you know what's kind of weird? It's like, even though it's written in proper English, they don't seem English to me, right? I think this may be a US studio that did this. Dust the door for fingerprints. Thanks, buddy. See, I don't... Do Brits say buddy? I don't know. Okay, here we go. An old man, the homeowner. Painting of a valley. Yeah, I'm supposed to. Oh, I see. Or I should have arrow keys. Let's see. Switch to gaming mode. Huh. I don't know. Oh noes! Holy fruit! That's pretty good. Okay. Oh. Everything's open. Let's see what happens. Just calm down. See if we can talk this guy out of it here. Jesus, that's a long... Well, that's no good. Carer? Mr. Glover. Pick up the phone. Hello?
Hello, is this Jack Glover?
Yes. Speaking. Thank God it's taken me ages to track you down.
Old partner.
I know it says text has problems wrapping. There's gotta be like a coach or something. They've got half an hour to kill. Morning, ladies.
Nice of you to come visit.
Your rugged looks. Morning, Private. Let's see. Major fail. General chaos. Never mind. Piece of shit. Yeah, you're a waste of fucking time. Oh my god. I guess that is this type of adventure game, right? I gotta find something. I guess I could. Colonel Briggs. Okay, let's go get Colonel Briggs out here. Okay, Sergeant Willard. Let's talk. Cause a distraction, please. Okay. Button press. Thank y'all. Let me out of here. I apologize, I am back. Let's take a look what we're doing here. Kinda neat. Ah, or his granddaughter. Ah, yes. Good use of audio effects. think that should do it. See if we open that up. Come on, you can do it, old man. It's not what he wanted, but there's just some pretty hardcore choices in this game. Let's see here. I guess he might have been in the army. Well, anyways, I am going to leave it at that. This has been a true nerd. And we have been playing... What have we been playing? Oh, The Last Time. It's a game I found on Steam. It was just released. I paid a whopping $4 for it. Seems like a fun little game. I don't know how long it's going to be or what, but I figured I'd give you guys a quick look at it. And, yeah. Anyways... You guys have a good day or night, whatever it happens to be, and remember to keep on making or playing. Good night.